Okay, what is drop shipping and how does it work? And in this video, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna show you the simple steps that it's gonna take. I'm gonna show you the difference between a distributor and a wholesaler. And then I'm gonna just walk you through some actual real accounts just so you can see the inside of a live account. Okay, now this is the beginning. Starts with the customer. Now it doesn't matter if you're selling on eBay, Amazon, your own website, or anywhere else. The main thing is that you want that customer to buy from you. Okay. Now, once they place that order, pretty much it's all the same no matter which platform you're selling on. You're going to get the information. You're going to get their address. I mean, if you've bought stuff online, just think of the process that you go through. And it's very simple. You put your credit card in, put your information, and it's the same. You would be doing the same thing. The only difference is you would be doing it to the supplier. So, I mean, it would take you less than 2 minutes to fulfill an order, if that long. Okay, so it starts with the customer right here. The customer places the order on your website, eBay, Amazon. They pay you. Then you, as the seller, it's your job to send that order to your supplier. Your supplier will then, in turn, fulfill that order. Now, what you do is you take your profit margins, and then what's left, you send to the supplier. So basically, you're going to send to them their wholesale price. Okay, whatever they're selling it to you for wholesale, you're selling it at retail. Okay, so let's say you sell something and let's just say it's $100 and you make 200. Okay, so what you would do is you would take the 100 and you would forward that 100 for the wholesale price to your supplier, and you would keep 100 in your pocket. In that example, okay? Now the supplier right here, which we've called drop shipper, they'll process the order. And then what they'll do is they'll give you a confirmation. You give that once the order is shipped off. You'll give that to your customer, letting them know that the order shipped, and they'll have all of your information so that they can ship it, and it'll be in your company's name so that they won't even know that someone else is shipping it. They'll think that your business actually shipped it. Okay. Now, then the product will be shipped to the actual customer. Okay. And then that's it. Okay, now that's it in a nutshell. Okay, the product shipped off. Once the customer gets it, that's it. Everybody's happy. Okay, now we're gonna go over the benefits of drop shipping. Okay, the benefits of drop shipping is less capital than wholesaling. When I started 10 years ago, it was only wholesaling, and you had to have a place to, you had to either have a warehouse, you had to have a storefront, you had to have something in order to hold your products, or you was gonna sell them out the back of your car, however you want to do it. But you had to have money up front to buy, and if you didn't have, and if you weren't buying in large quantity, then it still was cash extensive. And if you were in a building, you had to pay the rent, the lights, insurance, and you know, phone bill and everything else. And so and another benefit is you don't have to pack and ship, as they say right here. You know, the tracking of, the only thing you really have to do is track the inventory and give that to your customer once it's shipped off. You know, you don't have to really worry about the returns because that's going to be shipped back to the supplier. And then, like I said, there's low overhead, as you can see right here. Basically, what well, that's basically what a store, $29 a month if you're doing Shopify. If you're doing eBay, you don't, it won't cost you anything to start selling in Amazon. I forget how much they are, but it's like a flexible location. I mean, you can pretty much do it anywhere that, but there is internet. You know, if you're selling in a website, I mean in a warehouse, you're pretty much confined to that. But with this, you can sell anywhere, and you have a wide selection of products, and that's because you have access to thousands of products. Because if you were buying products, you would have to, you know, you'd be like, well, I can only get this and this and this. But with this, you have access to their whole catalog, because you can, all you have to do, all you're really doing is putting up a picture and a description and a price. Okay? And it's easy to scale, just because, just like I said, because you don't have to put a whole lot of capital in it. I mean, if you can't pay $29 a month, you might want to get a job and try to save some money first, because you might not be ready for business anyway, you know. And now I'm going to show you. This is an actual distributor. Now, distributors don't have as good margins as, but you can see that when you're dealing with distributors, you can get some of these name brands like DuPont and Energizer and Craftsman. These are brands that you wouldn't just be able to go to, like Rubbermaid. You wouldn't just be able to go to these brands and buy from them because you would probably need at least $50,000 to open up an account. So they work with distributors where you can buy wholesale with distributors, or some of them will drop ship, like this one drop ships. Okay, now I'm gonna log in just to show you around a little bit. This is inside an actual account. And okay, now what they're gonna do is once we can go to products, let's just look around. You can just pick on anything, it doesn't matter, janitorial. Let's just go to janitorial products. Okay, now let's just wait for this thing to. All right, now what they're gonna do is they're gonna give you the wholesale price, okay? Now, once you get the wholesale price, what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna calculate how much is it that you're gonna need in order to be profitable, okay? Now, you count quantity of one, you select your description. That's just for this type of product, okay? Now I'm gonna show you a totally different market, okay? Now over here, this is another, now you see, you can see wholesale. Okay, this is inside another account. Okay, now right here, they're gonna show you the inventory, because a lot of people, they want to know, how do I know what my inventory will be? Well, you're not dealing with China, so everything is transparent, okay? That's why I like US-based suppliers, okay? You know how much inventory you have. Here it is right here. There's 184 of this on hand, okay? That's for the small, okay? Now for the medium, they have 1,000 plus on hand, okay? Now, this is very helpful so that you don't run out and you don't upset your customers. Now I'm going to show you, if you're not into selling these type of products and you want to sell more expensive products, you can drop ship these products as well. $800 up. There's people that won't sell anything under $1,000. So I mean, you can drop ship, like I just showed you can drop ship stuff that's 10, 15, 30, whatever you feel comfortable with. I actually know people that will not drop ship anything less than $1,000, and that is no lie. And people always ask, well, how can you sell that stuff online? Well, they have certain things that they put in place to get people to trust their website. It's a lot of things that you learn in this business that you'd be like, well, how can you sell something for $3,000 online? But people do it all day, trust me. I'm in a lot of groups and private groups with a lot of these people as well. And you can see, all right, if you was just click on this, let's click on it. We just come over here. All right, you see it, you like it, you say, yeah, I like this chair. Okay, you come over here, you go, okay, you add it to your cart, takes you here. Then if we was inside an account, okay, let's just go into, and then you would just, email customer. Okay, I'm gonna show you now. That was an example, and I'm gonna show you inside this account how it would look. Now this is how this supplier does it. Okay, they actually, if you want to do it a regular order, a drop ship order. Now I'm gonna show you how fast this would take. If you had all of the information already, the only thing you have to do is put in their first name, their last name, the street address, the city. You would click in whatever country, the state, the zip code. That's it. You would scroll down. You would put in your credit card number, because the money's gonna come into you, and then you would go simply in and you would just process the orders straight from there. And that's pretty much the whole process I just showed you. And that's only because I'm talking to you that it actually took that long. All you would do is copy and paste, boom, first name, last name, street address. But by me talking, it took a little longer, but that's the whole process. You could have done this in probably less than a minute. But that is how drop shipping works from start to finish. Starts with the customer, then you, then the supplier. The supplier does all the heavy work because they have to have the warehouse, they have to ship and pack it, and they have all of the hard work. The only thing you have to do is sit on your laptop, click a few buttons, and take the profits that you've made and reinvest it however you want to do. Put it in your pocket or reinvest it. It's up to you, but that is how drop shipping works. Thank you, and I'm out.